Hello, today I'm doing problem 14 on the final grade 4 math test. So, one of the hiking trails at the state park is 314 mile long. Which mixed number shows the length of the hiking trail? Okay, so the answers are 4 2/3, 4 1/3, 3 2/3, 3 1/3 miles. Okay. So, first, we're gonna do 14 divide 3. How many times can 3 go into 14? So, 15 is greater than 14, so it can only go into it 4 times. So the answer is 4 remainder of 2. Remainder of 2. Now, what we have to do, we're going to put 4 to the bottom side, but 3 has always been the denominator, so we have to put 3 there. And then how many is the remainder? 2. Is any of those 4 2/3? Yep, 8. So that's how you find out the answer. So, A, 4 2/3. And that's how you do a mixed number problem. Bye, see you later.